turned off Stuart Highway just south of Mataranka. We're skirting the Elsey National Park on our left, going to Roper Bar Road. So the sign back there said Roper Bar, next turn left, 170 kilometres. I'm sure we'll find it. Busy on the Stuart this morning. Caravans everywhere, as expected. It looks a bit quieter along this road. Hopefully. We're about 70 k's out of Roper Bar on the Roper Highway, which is part of the Savannah Way. We're in the quite hilly country. And this road, here, but it's mainly one lane. Should be really careful on this road. This is a whole lot of crests and flying corners around things like this where you just can't see. And there's quite an actually reasonable amount of traffic and a few road trains, so take it easy. Country's quite, what would you say, dear? Heavily timbered. Surprisingly hilly. Wouldn't say mountainous, but hilly.
There's some mountains in the distance, north side.
Mountains in the distance.
Yeah,
okay. That's right. Yeah, you get a few ranges, a few escarpments. It's a very tropical sort of a feel to it. Oh my lord, the traffic. At a red bar. Yeah, it's not too bad. It's pretty corrugated, but a bit of speed, it's fine. It's, Jayco Flamingo, hot top caravan go past us, so pick up the bits as we find it on the way and give it to the red bar. Yeah, so it's a nice drive. Still hilly, which is quite surprising. We were expecting a flat Savannah. It's hot out there.